workout. Bring the kids in. This is going to be a fun workout. We're going to start with 12 exercises. Each one's going to be 45 seconds with a 15-second rest in between. That'll give you time to set up for the next exercise. I'll show you the timer. We'll put that in at the end, so don't worry about that if you're using our app. Also, let's see. We're going to go through it three times. So it's going to be a fun, challenging workout. Heather's going to demo. We're going to start with plank taps. You've got a tower. Five toilet paper rolls high. You're just going to tap. Really watch your form. Make sure you're in a straight line. Shoulders, hips to ankles. Little rotation as possible. Keep those hips square to the ground. Number two. We've got that sack of toilet paper. Here we go. We're going to squat and hop. Build that sack behind. Keep going. There you go. Until all five. Once they're done, you're going to bring them back. Nice. Now we've got the plank. Move. Okay? Glute tap. There we go. She's going to get into that plank position. She's going to have the tower, and she's going to move it to the other side. There she goes. Again, watching that form, holding that plank. Core is tight. There we go. Once you build it that way, go the other direction. 45 seconds. You can do it. All right. We've got a single leg, half circle TV tap. Single leg. Find your balance. You're going to tap each toilet paper roll. You only need four for this one. Once you go around, you're going to switch to the other leg. Again, belly button is fine. Keep breathing. You got it. Awesome job, guys. We've got a side plank TV leg swing tap. Whew. All right, get in that side plank position. There you go, up on your forearm. There you go. You're going to swing that leg to the low and then bring it up high. Again, core is tight, everything's strong. Nice. Halfway through, we'll switch to the other side. All right, here we go. Side to side. What does that say? Single leg, hop over the four taps. So you're going to build a straight line. You're just going to hop single leg. Hop it over, tap. Hop it over, tap. Again, about halfway through, we'll switch to the other leg. Number seven, in and out push-ups. We're going to go wide to narrow. So you need your five toilet paper rolls, or I'm sorry, just three, four. All right, there you go. Four rolls. You're going to push up. Arms are wide. And then you're going to, if you can, step them to narrow. Step back, wide. Now, if you want to take it up a notch, you're going to hop. And hop it back. Woo! Good job. Perfect. All right. Now we've got the 4 feet pass. Heather's been waiting for this workout this whole time. So here we go. One toilet paper. You're going to pass it. Come on, get it. There you go. Open up. Core is tight. There. Perfect. Nice job, guys. All right. Then we've got a skater TP tap. Again, you only need two. I'm just going to skater back and forth. Stay low. Perfect. Then we got both side to side towers. Get your toilet paper rolls, kind of like a Russian twist. You hit that butt hole, you're going to build a tower. One side, once you're done on that side, bam, go back to the other side. Perfect. Good. All right, then we're going to do some sprints. We're going to stack and roll the toilet paper. We're going to sprint to the other side. There you go. Back. Keep going until you've got a whole tower on the other side. When you're done, go the other way. This is why it's fun to bring the kids in, guys. Get their exercise going. All right, here we go. Superman toilet paper pass. Round the back. Nice. And change directions.